Night, everyone. Apologies for the late start. We were waiting on you all to get here. And now that we're here, we're going to start the night of praise and dance. Is everyone here to praise the Lord tonight? All right, so let's stand on your feet. We're going to invite Pastor Stevenson to come and open in prayer, after which Amelia will join us for praise and worship.
Good night, everyone. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Welcome to our night of praise concert. Lift your hands as we acknowledge our Heavenly Father and give Him thanks for this opportunity. Father, we thank You for having us here tonight. We thank You for Your grace. We ask Your covering. We ask Your blessing upon this concert. We ask God that everything be done decently and in order to give You the glory and the praise. Minister to us and through us, Father, as we wait upon You and give You the glory through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Praise God. Put your hands together and welcome Sister Amelia Morris. Cheer her on the man, cheer her.
Hallelujah. Somebody give the Lord some praise tonight. Hallelujah. We serve a great God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Water You turned into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like You. None like You. Into the darkness You rise. Out of the ashes we rise. Lift it up and sing, our God is great. and power, our God, our God. And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could say? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could say? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us?
It's Camille Pagan Mars. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Are we here to praise the Lord tonight? Hallelujah. The song just said, your praise will ever be on my lips. Are we in agreement with that song? Hallelujah. Let us just worship the Lord right now. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. This is a night of praise unto God. Hallelujah. We are now going to be welcoming to the stage Miss Kerry Gay Morris. Kerry Gay Morris will be coming to minister to us. Let us just give her an applause. Come on, worship, worship. Hallelujah.
We bless the Lord, everyone. Praise the Lord, church. We bless the Lord.
The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled, though the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, though the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her heart for the Master, from her box of alabaster. And I've come to pour my praise on him like oil. From Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. Whoa, 'cause you weren't there. Not of this oil in my alabaster box. And I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. And I've spent my days, poured my life without measure into that little treasure box I thought I found. Oh, until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the one. Praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so. And I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. My tears and dry them with my hair. My hair, you were there the night Jesus found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. Yeah. You don't know the cost.
Do we have a praise for God? Hallelujah. You don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box. Apostle was teaching the word and he reminded us about that story that should always be spoken of, with that sacrifice that the lady made, pouring the most expensive gift she had. She poured it on the Lord. So even if you don't have money to give tonight, guess what? Your praise rises up as an incense before God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm calling now Sister Casey and Mitchell to come and minister to us. Hallelujah. Let's welcome her as she comes.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Give the Lord a hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Father, thank you for this day that you have made. And I just want you to continue to show me your way, oh Lord, because your way is the right way. Any other way, because there is a way which seems right unto a man, but the end thereof are the ways of death. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Show me your ways that I may walk with you. Show me your ways. I put my hope in you. The cry a testimony. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. In my mid-teens, I struggled with fornication. I got involved in things I shouldn't have. Hallelujah. I needed support from my family. Nobody was there. Thank God. I speak to the youths in this ministry, that you are blessed to have parents who know the word and they can feed the word with you every single day. I didn't have that at all. My first encounter with really trusting in the word, I was about to do GSAT, and my grandma realized that I was kind of nervous, because I really study. A couple days before the exam, I started to study, and she said to me that I must read Psalms 23. And she gave me one of those pocket Bibles, and I read it for the exam. And surely those words has kept me true, because I did pass to one of those traditional high schools. Thanks be to God. And even after that, every exam that I did after, every institution that I attended, I always remembered when she said, read Psalms 23, and that would guide me, that word would guide me. And even though I struggled in my teen years, there were nights I would cry, because I know, I said, God, this is not me. How can I get out of this place? This is not me. And I would pray, nobody knew the tears that I cried at night, because I had the struggle. They knew about it. But instead of like assisting and helping me, they would just cuss me out, you know, as if I'm the worst. But I endured high school, I never failed. I passed all my subjects, I graduated because I said I knew how my parents struggled, and if it's just to get these CXC to make them proud and to know that they didn't waste their money on me, I did just that, and I left out of school. And when I left out of school, I got a part-time job at a computer cafe, and I fell pregnant. And I was wondering how I'm gonna tell my mom this, because you know she's gonna say she's right, you know, always cussing me out that this will happen, and it did happen. And when I did tell her, all she had to say was, "Me better get rid of that. I'm not gonna stay in here. I'm not gonna allow me to stay in this house with it." And she made arrangements with my older siblings at the doctor's appointment, and they arranged for me to get rid of the child. And the day when I was to go and do the operation, as the doctor was about to proceed into his operation, the entire room went black. The electricity went, and they told me, "Go and put on your clothes. The current is gone, we cannot do it now." And when I was there sitting in the waiting area, and I said, "Lord, is this the cue for me to run and get out of here? Because I don't want to do it." But they convinced me to go ahead and do it. And said, "Lord," I was just there praying. And about 5 minutes after, the electricity came back, and I went ahead through the procedure. And when I came out, I was walking downtown. It's like I was like floating in midair. I was wondering, what did I do, Lord? And I said, and I made a vow that I'm not gonna allow anyone to allow me to do any evil before the sight of God. I have to get good counsel, I have to be around people who will want the best of me and encourage me the right way. Hallelujah. So sometimes an apostle, you might go to him with a certain thing, and he says, "Wait, just wait." Because if you go to another ear, another person, they might say, you know, "Proceed, go ahead, do what you want to do," when the Lord is not saying that, and he wants the best of you. But even though I went through all of that, I pray to God every day that no bitterness will be there from, you know, my mother, those who assisted with me doing that. I pray God, and I forgive them, and I just, in my healing process, you understand, and knowing that God will lift me through this one day. He will heal, and he will deliver, he will set free, for there's nothing too hard for my God to do. Hallelujah. There's nothing for him too hard for him to do. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And that's why I sing. Oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Healing rain is falling down. 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 I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. Anybody in here not afraid? I'm not afraid. Oh, healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. Thank you. Whatever brokenness you're feeling, your story might not be as mine, but whatever it is, God is healing. He's able. Hallelujah. He's able. Oh, healing rain. It's falling down. It's falling down. It's falling down. Yes. He'll make you whole. He'll renew you. He'll give you strength. Strength like no other. Oh, yes, healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Healing rain is falling down. Oh, healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
Hallelujah. I just think we all need to sing this song. It's a song of worship unto God. And if you put your faith, if you put this, sing this song in faith, I believe you will receive what you came for tonight. Hallelujah. Remember, we are not here for entertainment. We're here to worship God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Healing rain. Falling down, healing rain is 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 falling down. I'm not afraid. Come on, somebody. I'm not afraid. Oh, healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Oh, healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid.
Power, love, one of a sound mind. Healing rain is falling down, it's falling down. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
Hallelujah. 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 The word of God says, believe on the Lord and you shall be saved. So if you just applied faith, you got what you came for tonight. Do you believe? Do you believe? Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Just worship the Lord for a minute. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your healing rain, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you for your word of life. you for being here with us tonight, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for hearing our cry. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for what you're doing in our midst right now. We glorify you. We glorify you, Lord. We honor you tonight. Hallelujah. Right now, we're going to have the Yahweh Dance Ministry. They're about to minister the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Jesus,
stand on your feet, church. Let's shout Jesus. Call upon his name one more time, Jesus. Hallelujah. Whatever you're going through, shout Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you believe there's power in the name of Jesus? Come on, shout Jesus one more time. Do you believe he's able? The name that is above every other name, what's that name? Hallelujah, hallelujah. His name is bigger than cancer. His name is bigger than poverty. His name is bigger than death. Hallelujah, what's that name? What's that name? Hallelujah. Whatever you're going through, just believe that Jesus is able. Hallelujah. The answer is Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to your name. I call upon Sister Tanya to come and minister right before we have an intermission. Those of us who came here hungry, we are not just giving you the spirit of life, we're giving you physical food to eat at a very low price. So you can go upstairs after Sister Tanya ministers to us. We will go upstairs and we will make our fill, after which we will continue with the ministry. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on, shout hallelujah. 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 We are here to worship. Amen. We are here to worship. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows fall? Why should my heart feel lonely, oh Lord, and long for heaven and oh, when Jesus is my portion. I'm resting on
The Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. As I mentioned earlier, we are going to break shortly for about 10 minutes for intermission. We have good food upstairs that you can get for a very low price. So you can make your way upstairs, get some food, and we'll start back in 10 minutes. Hallelujah. Welcome, Sister Sharon. She'll be coming to minister. Come on, guys. Let's welcome Minister Sharon.
Hallelujah. Come on, church, come on. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. God is indeed our help in times of need. The scripture says, call upon the Lord while he is near. All right? We should always call upon the name of the Lord. And it says that we will be saved. When we call upon his name, we will be saved. I will lift up mine eyes to the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord which made heaven and earth. He said, he will not suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord which keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep. For the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord thy shade. Upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand, no, the sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. He shall preserve thy soul from the Lord tonight. Do you know that you can call upon him in the times of need? He is a very present help in times of need. Oh, I will lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord which made heaven and earth. He said, he will not suffer thy foot to be moved. The Lord which keepeth thee, he will not slumber nor sleep. Somebody say, for the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade. Upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand, the sun, oh, the sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. He shall you are my present help in a time of need. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is to wave your hand and give God praise. He is our present help.
Yes, He is. Yes, He is. Oh, yeah. Up my eyes, I will lift up my eyes unto the hill. All of my help cometh from the Lord. I will lift up my eyes unto the
Hallelujah.
All of my help cometh from the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're going to welcome the ministry of Minister Nikki. She'll be coming to minister in dance. Come on, make her welcome.
You.
Offering. Do you believe God heard your cry? Hallelujah. I heard your cry. Hallelujah. Glory be to your name, Lord. Hallelujah. Do you believe God heard your cry? Jesus, we're gonna welcome the ministry of DJ Troy. Hallelujah. Continue to worship the Lord. Continue to worship the Lord. Come on, stand on your feet. Hallelujah. Change your position. Change your position. Hallelujah.
Come on, church. Somebody say hallelujah. You know what God has done for you, you know what you have been through. The fact that you're here right now is more than enough to give God praise. It's more than enough to say thank you, Jesus. So right now, on the sound of my voice, I want to hear everybody shout the name that's above every other name, where every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. So after three, we're going to shout it out, you know, and we're going to break some things in the name of Jesus. One, two, three. Come on, put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. Anybody love God? Let me see your hand in the air like this. Now let me ask you, do you know that God loves you? Do you know that no matter what you have done, no matter where you have gone, no matter what you have been through, no matter what people say about you, God loves you? I have a song that says, God, you love me, you love me, you love me. When me fall and me mess up, you still not let go. You love me, you love me, you love me. When me feet get weak and I sink and repeat, God, you love me, you love me, you love me. Many times miss the mark and me stray from your path, but you love me, you love me, you love me. Me say, how can I live without you, no, sir? How can I live without you, no, sir? And when me fall, you draw me closer. How you love, can anybody can testify to that? How can I live without God, no, sir? How can I live without God, no, sir? And when me fall, you draw me closer. Love keep running over. You like it? We can't sing it now? Play my boss. Turn it up. Come on, I want to see a rock like this. Come on, man. This is God too good, you know. Hey. Running over, say, how can I live without you, no, sir? How can I live without you, no, sir? And when me fall, you draw me closer. And your love keep running. Listen, listen, sure. Never you feel unworthy. The race is not for the stiff, so just finish your journey. If you do the wrong things, you're yearning. Yeah, we fall in the trap, God, you know, say, it hurting. Don't give up, just try again. Block the vice of the enemy, you know, say, I lie at them. See God all in a prayer then. He take we high again. God, you love, you love, you love. Hey, when me fall and me mess up, you're still not let go, yeah. When my fear get weak and I sin and repeat, God, yeah. Many times miss the mark and I stray from your path, but yeah. God, yeah. Hey, and I say, how can I live without you, no, sir? How can I live without you? And when I fall, you draw me closer. How your love keep running over. Me say, how can I live without you? How can I live without you? And when me fall, you draw me closer. Your love keep running over. Still I love. All when nothing now go on, God, you still I love. Ready? God, you still I love me. Hey, you love, you love, you love. Stay. When me fall and me mess up, you still not let go, you. And when me fear get weak and I sin and repeat, God, you. Many times miss the mark and me stray from your path, but you. Let me hear you now, God, yeah. Come on, man, sing it out. How can I live without you, no, sir? How can I live without you? And when me fall, you draw me. And your love keep running. Me say, how can I live without you? How can I live without you? And when me fall, you draw me closer. Love keep running over. How can I live without you? How can I? And when me fall, you draw me closer. And your love keep running over. How can I live without you? How can I live without you? And when me fall, you draw me closer. Love keep running over. Come on, put your hands together. Well, I know my friend. So that is a brand new song from DJ Troy. Gonna be on the album coming out this year, so more everybody will come out and support the album launch. Amen. You like that one? Go on YouTube. My friend Omar going to play that after, you know, make him get familiarized with it. Scott Still Love Me, DJ Troy, all right? Now, anybody want a blessing, come and know some comfy party for Jesus, you know, you know? You don't look like you're tired, you don't eat food. You know, ready, you know? Listen, the first time DJ Troy to come here, I know a pastor for so many years, and I've never been to the church. And I first, me I come here, so me come here and go home and say the church, and I pray nice to Jesus, you know? Now, do it, you know? So when we come here, if you know DJ Troy, you know something energetic. When me give God, me give God me all. So when me a part and a praise to God, me give God me all. Anybody say bless me, Lord? Everybody say bless me, Lord? If you know DJ Troy, you know a song that says, bless me till me cup a run over. Bless me till it full, make your presence take over. Say, Lord, I need your blessings down on me. Bless me till me cup a run over. Easy, don't it? Anybody know the song? Ah, so me can't teach you. Yeah, no, man, I'm not missing out with me, so I forgot. Hey, no, easy, no. You ready? Here we go, jump, 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 jump.
Come on, everybody, come people that preach Jesus there. Here we go.
For me. Ready again? Ready again? No lunch. Them no know when me used to eat like so. Butter and bread did a feet and so. Walk down the road and a car pass breeze would have blown me down. Me weak like so. Me find Christ me a new creature. Blessing a road me down. Back in my weak like so. Everything me want God supply me needs. And if I love so me can eat that door. Just till me cup I run up. Hey! Bless me till it. My God, Lord, down on me, bless me till me copper. If that's your testimony, who to sing? Bless me till me copper run. Bless me, Jesus, till it full and make you. Hey, 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 Mr. Lord, down on me, bless me till me copper run over. Somebody say hallelujah. Richie, listen for the one more. Who don't know what I told you? want all the women of God them who no shame. For, you know, listen to me. I want all the women of God them who no shame. Who no afraid to step out for Jesus, man, to step out and know because who no tune this. You say, oh, she know the song? Anytime I hear me say, make them know your body, why you going to say, God temple. You ready? And if you're not ashamed to step out, you know, and give them some attitude for Jesus Christ when I tune you. Because it's a tune on a play tune, you know. The Bible say your body is what? The Bible say your body is what? You ready? Play it for me. Woo! When you ready, ladies? Are the said the mic are good. Ready? Are the ladies? Attitude and 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 are the ladies? Walk out and attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude and you want to help me sing it? Ready, ladies? Here we go. Make them know your body. Attitude and 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 you ready, ladies? Who are ready, ladies? Here we go. Make them know your body, yawa. Yes, make them know your body, yawa. Make them know your body, yawa. Make them know. Come up, staff, for you make him know your body. Awa, nigga, nigga, now you start, but make him know your body. Awa, ballot, I friend, no, 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 from Chuku, make him know your body. Awa, know your name, make them come side you. You ready, ladies? Watch it now. Awesome little boy out of road, them bright and fierce, see, the child of God, one hit punchy. Look by you and take your simple, make him know your body. Awa, look how you look nice, look how you look sweet. Bless from the riches of the Almighty. Smile off your face, I show a dimple. Make him know your body, yawa. Which part he come from, ask me, I don't know. Everywhere him see you, I take set by you, so him. Look by you and take your simple. Make him know your body, yawa. If you now follow them, I'm going to do what is wrong. Sex before marriage, a fornication. Stand up for the right, show an example. And make him know your body, yawa. Make them know your body, yawa. He said, make them know your body, yawa. He said, make them know your body, yawa. He said, make them know your body, yawa. The boy coming in Nike shoes, Nike socks, Nike chain, Nike watch. Show off him, bling, bling, and red your eye, you know. Make him know your body, yawa. Some of them coming on your face and don't smell right. Them so something with your nose and a lie. Look like Satan, send them to tempt you. Make him know your body, yawa. If you know cleanliness, it is godliness. Come to bother you, belch him out for your chest. If you now follow them and go do what is wrong. Sex before marriage, a fornication. Stand up for the right. Show example and make him know your body, yawa. Make them 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 know. Come here, come up here, come up here, come up here. You have to have attitude for Jesus, you know. Come and love your energy all night. What's your name?
Amelia.
This is Amelia. Everybody say, I am Amelia. Now we're going to demonstrate how the young men behave on the road, all right? So I'm going to be the hot boy. I'm going to give her some lyrics. But you have to have attitude for Jesus Christ. Who said we can't fund the kingdom of God? Eh? We can't fund the kingdom of God, don't it? You ready, Amelia? Ready? You have to give them attitude. Put the answer ready. 1, 2, 3. Amelia. Attitude and attitude and attitude. My God. Hola, hola, hola. I want somebody to live. Attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude. What is this? Hola, hola. Come on, Amelia, come. We can't get some lyrics now. Hear the boy out of Adam Feasty. Ready? Lush. Him say, I, my friend, you look nice, you know. Look like God spent a little more time with you. I was a man would have take care of you by your land, house, school, and vehicle. Look how me look nice, me at the match for you. Oh, me bling out from me head to me shoe. Must be an angel, me not in a lie. First, me ever see a little girl look so nice. You have a boyfriend? No worry about him. Don't know if a bird can fly upon one wing. Let me search and finally find you. Now I'm going to ask your girl me want you. Fierce, don't it? Sure, my girl, make him know you're better than that. Loose argument can run your head, heart, you're blessed. That means you're not locked on the house and the care, gotta start out that. You're the wait for your prince charming. No one, no wolf in a sheep clothing. Right now, gotta the one man in your left. Attitude, the boy too, attitude, go so. Attitude and 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 all the ladies. Attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude and attitude. Who do you sing? Make them know your body, yawa. 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 God bless you. Hallelujah. Sean Jane, dear. Come on, somebody say hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. God is good. And all the time. Me say God is good. And all the time. My God, I tell you. Let me just take it down a little bit. Sean Jane, dear. Not yet. Give me overcomer, my friend. Go back on the thing and give me overcomer. Sean Jane, I did this song. God's first song, hold on, hold on, hold on. The first song, God love you, still love you no matter what you've been through. Second song, you're blessed. Declare to of yourself every single day. Third song, ladies, fun song. Body's God temple, hallelujah. Now this song is called Overcomers. All the overcomers, let me say hand in the air. No matter what you've been through, no matter what the situation is, no matter what it feel like, no matter what the enemy I tell us say, you're overcomers. Somebody beat your chest and say, I'm an overcomer. Come on, man, church. Make the devil hear it. Make the devil hear it. I'm an overcomer. Declare to the name of your son, me wet. Your son, me sweat. Yeah, man. Hallelujah. You ready? I'm an overcomer. Come on, stand up with me. Do this last one.
I'm an overcomer. When does the DJ try? I'm charging. I'm an overcomer.
Hallelujah.
It's what good.
Here we go.
I'm an overcomer. Hey, I'm walking victory. No shame.
You guys are going to have to listen to the word.
For God is with me. I'm an overcomer.
Come on, you can.
When I'm weak, you make me strong. I'm washed in the blood of the Lamb.
Hey.
When you see me, you know I am.
Listen.
Mr. Positive, you so hold me down.
blessing. Hear me now.
That's why I trust my Father.
Because I am only a man. Overcome and just start the clear shouting. Don't make the world hear.
Come on, somebody, praise God in here. How you feeling tonight? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lift those hands to the Lord and say, thank you, Lord. Thank you for your grace, for your mercy, for your loving kindness, for your goodness. That's working in my life. Without you, I would be nothing. I'd have no life, no hope, no future. But you're working it together for my good. Thank you for being there, even when I didn't know. Thank you for doing it, even when I didn't see it. Thank you for being my God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's already done. It's already. The victory is. It's already. Got you. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. One more time. It's already done. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. The somebody say, I'm running, I'm running up. Keep pressing, keep pressing. What you say? Will you trust in me? I will be with you till the end. It's already, 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 already. What you say? Tell them, say you win before the war fight. Before the fight start, you win. No, sir. Hallelujah. Because in Christ you're already victorious. Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, lift those hands and say, you have won the victory. Yeah, yeah. Hallelujah. You have won it. Woo! Come on, somebody. That could not hold you. No, 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 no. Woo! Seated in majesty, seated in. Come on, somebody declare him King of Kings. Hey, you are the reason. Lift your voice and say, hey! No. He's alive, sir. Is he risen? Come on. You have won. Oh, Rabo Shanda. Come on, worship him right there. Allah. Oh, Shamase. You have won it all. Worship him right here. And because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Somebody know it. If it had not been for the Lord. That's the hope we have in Christ. Because he lives. Come on. I can face. Come on, somebody give him praise. Because he. Sanity worship right now. I can face it. Somebody thought they couldn't face it. Come on. Think about what they did to Jesus. But on the third day, he rose again. Is worth. My is worth. My shake out of us. Because he lives. My life is. Okay, what's it? Yeah. Come on, praise him right there. Come on, praise him right there. Cause he lives. This boy got a future. This boy got a hope. My mama said, when all hell broke loose, I still rise again. He's a resurrection and a life. He's a resurrection and a life. Just because. And he's living in me. My life is. Oh, Shalabas. Only those who know. Oh, I'm so glad about it. My life is worth just living. Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Give those hands to the Lord. Father, every household is represented here. And even online watching, need your divine intervention in the affairs of their life. Because there's a devourer. There's an adversary that is seeking to steal, to kill, and to destroy. And the only wall of protection we have is you. You are the Savior. Hallelujah. Salvation comes from you. And we look to you tonight. That no matter what the circumstances are we are facing, we will know there is hope in the Lord. And faith will rise in somebody's heart tonight. Ah! To step out in faith and tell the devil that's enough. And step in authority and declare, because he lives. Roshabaseto. Hallelujah. Anybody got it in your ears? Anybody got that victory? If you got it, give God a praise on it. Hey. Come on, so we're going out with this song. We leave this place tonight. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. Oh my. Let the church say, Somebody who knows it's already done. Come in agreement with God and declare your victory. And say amen. Hey, say amen. Through the storm and rain, through the hurt and pain, you will rise again. God has spoken. Oh, my, my, my. Come on, one more time. Hey, hey, somebody say. Somebody put a real praise on it. Somebody got a victory in here. Oh my God. Good to see you all in the house. Thank you all for coming and supporting us here tonight. Musicians, singers, and dancers, and well-wishers, and friends, and visitors, and members. We love you, we love you, we love you, love. Oh, you're making me get tongue-tied. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. But we really love you and appreciate your effort and being with us tonight. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. God bless you. Have a great night. Love you all. In Jesus' name. See you in the morning.